Hi, welcome back to my channel. This has to be a very short beep because I have completely no time, unfortunately. The question is there something usable inside of this electronics box? I don't know what it is. It is called Tischpult, so this is a desk control thing. And I have no idea what it is or what it was. But I have purchased it on a flea market here in Bobel at a ham radio meeting and I've paid 4 euros. I thought 4 euros for this wonderful desktop enclosure is a fair price. And now I'm curious if there is something in here that I can use. There we go. Oh. That's nice. That's wonderful. We have a lot of switches. They are probably made by Siemens or ITT. Great quality. There are some very old ICs. 1976. And this wonderful I see here. I will Google it. This one is rather strange. Look at the pins. And there's a second one. And one socket is not fitted. But I guess this was original. But the main reason why I have bought this unit is this here. The bubble LED display. Wonderful. Woohoo! This could be expensive, or at least it is awesome to watch. Look at this. Wow. This is so wonderful. And there are 3 of them. Oh yeah, this was inside of this box. A little bit of copper wire. I get 1 euro or something like that for each kilogram. And this wonderful enclosure. I can probably get 20 euro on eBay. Yeah, that's it for today. I hope you find this interesting. I'm always happy about thumbs up. And see you again soon. Bye.
Ein kleiner Teufel an, wie eine Wurzel. Ja, es ist schon ganz unterhalb drin unter alle.
Ja.
Also wieder Hand.
Herrlich. Oh, eine brave Mama,
ja. Ja.